He unilaterally conducted financial transactions and committed public funds for the whole of 2021 and 2022 financial year without authorization of the board, and being accountable to the County Assembly contrary to Section 147 of the Public Finance Management Act 2012. From our finding, Mr. Speaker, we as a committee therefore recommend as follows. Mr. Speaker, the Select Committee, having exercised its mandate under Section 23 of the County Assembly Service Act number 24 of 2017, find all the charges of the against the clerk, Mr. James Omariba Nyaoga, on the ground of gross misconduct and misbehavior, violation of the Constitution of Kenya, including Chapter 6, and the violation of the County Assembly Service Act number 24 of 2017, to have been substantiated and supported, and support notice of motion dated 20th August 2024 by Honorable James Ondari, Vice Chairperson, County Assembly Service Board, seeking that the County Assembly revokes the appointment of Mr. James Omariba Nyaoga as the clerk of the Kisii County Assembly. Before I seek to be seconded, Mr. Speaker, I still want to make an appeal that the House expunge the use of the Erach manual as a revision there. Now, Mr. Speaker, I ask Honorable Peter Moindi to second the report.